So let's start with the idea that farming is a revolutionary idea. So the big difference between outdoor farming and indoor farming is that in outdoor farming, you control nothing. And in indoor farming, you control everything. A vertical farm is nothing more than a multi-story greenhouse. It's not just a theoretical construct anymore. People are building them.
The air in AeroFarms relates to aeroponics. The roots are getting delivered nutrients via nozzles spraying them. So we spray, we mist nutrition to the root structure. And the cloth barriers that nutrition. The leaves want carbon dioxide, so we put in supplemental CO2 that hits the leaves. And we deliver different spectrum of light at different intensities, different frequencies to optimize plant growth.
These systems are 80 feet long, they're 5 feet wide. It uses 95% less water. It uses a fraction of the fertilizer because it's so targeted, and it uses zero pesticides. One end of the side is the beginning of the growing process, and then literally just 12 to 16 days later, we have beautiful, healthy produce that's ready to be harvested and be able to be enjoyed by the community.
The future of cities is the future of sustainable activities that are totally integrated. Mixed-use buildings in which people live and work in a building that supplies food for not just the people that work and live in that building, but also for people in the surrounding neighborhoods. Indoors, farmers say, I'm going to hook this up to my monitoring devices, and I'm going to grow lettuce perfectly. And they do.
We're able to speed up growth, which gives us approximately 22 crop turns a year versus 3 in the field.
So you could continuously plant, continuously harvest.
We, as a species, need to build farms in cities all over the world so everyone has access to fresh, wonderfully tasting, healthy, safe food.
If this idea continues to grow at the rate it's growing now, this will be a very different world 10 years from now. Very, very different world.